sounds like we have an old timer on the line. Joseph Farrell. Hey, Joe, what's your take on the dollar flu?
I think this really shows how vulnerable this country is. I mean, how stupid you have to be not to go to the hospital when you're sick as a dog. We got people going to work, to the supermarket, even to the goddamn movies, infecting thousands of other people out of pure ignorance. I'm telling you, this is gonna blow up big time. Just because most people are too damn stupid to realize what's going on. There's no one with the balls, not the government, not nobody, and the brains to do what's gotta be done to keep this from spreading.
Sorry to cut you off there, Joe. Thanks as always for your thoughts.